Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Hello men, dear MGTOW, this time, talking about scam artist, fake gurus selling you courses to learn bullshit stuff, useless on top of that. These are slimy disgusting pigs lying to the many, taking it all from their pockets. But if you are smart enough, patient and consistent within your own life choices, you are able to get the upper hand against them. Just don't interact with them. Do not get involved and you will win by default, just by not playing these online scammers, infopreneurs my ass, bullshit pieces of crap never made anything great in their lives. Yet they claim over mountains, tricksters that will end up in jail, or worse, get remorse later on their deathbeds. Yet some use to those cannon fodder degenerates. They are regulating the population, by scamming gullible people. They are cleaning it all, wiping and resetting the chess game so that new players can come and win against the odds. Do not believe in them, but those people just see them, from the side, they're like predators on the hunt, going for the kill for the sheeples to be eaten alive. As MGTOWS, it is important to understand that those scammers are a plague, yet beneficial. Those who do not fall in their traps, those who are not brainwashed by the false hopes of easy quick success, so many shovel sellers for the gold rush, they made their money out of people hopes and actions. These scammers are hacking it, exploiting flaws within the society system, no different than the state, crony corporations, banksters, etc. We live in a real hell. In fact, we are not even aware of it. False hopes, fake help, they are all preying on us. Just not be one of the regular Jones. Guys, you most likely dodged social shame and escaped marriage slavery. You just have to continue that way. There are endless possibilities to get what you need and want without going to the quickest, fastest route. Because there is always a catch with it. That's where you fall prey to these people. Same tactics for the bankers, administrators in big corporations. They sell dreams, oversold products and services, pumped up economy by governments and states. This is all a masquerade. If you find cracks into the shell, spaces in between those scams, you can get the upper hand. Why paying for stuff that are scams? Why investing in things that are not? You do not need to get the best. Sometimes just only the least worst of choices may be good enough. There is no real good and safe investments nowadays. At one point or another it may fail. This is not the problem. The problem is, are you ready and prepared upfront and anticipated that in your life? In short, read books, lift and run, eat well and cheap, live frugally, wise yourself up and get passive income streams, retire early, farm land and grow your own food, live out of society and avoid toxic people. But do your research yourself. Do not fall prey like so many others with overpriced books, seminars or paid videos. All is free out there and it just takes dedication and time to find the proper info. People already solved your problems. Most likely you will find the solution in the outside world. By solving all your problems, happiness can come knock at your door. Take your life into your own hands and stop relying on pickup artists, scammers and con artists to get where you want to be. No money for a gym? Do calisthenics. Jogging is free outside too. No need for a coach. Just check online exercises. Read and learn first before starting hating your job. Start a side business. Make some money with your skills. Hire people and automate some tasks. Get passive income in few years. Done. Scared of death? Take some spirituality in your life. Coming to terms with it until you find your solution to it is best. I said spirituality. Avoid religions, gurus, etc. A human being does not need much to live well. Remember this. Scam artists are quick schemes of death and demise for the fool falling for it. They are showing sometimes fake results to trap people into the false belief they can do the same. If you get the same results, some may even believe in their own lies with time. Pathetic shit guys. Stay away and far away from the get rich quick schemes. You can get rich. You can get everything, but you need to pay a price, whether time, money or energy, to reach a certain level. Practicing is the key in all.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Squan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.